Yo, what's up guys? In this video I'm gonna be covering a easy grindable silent assassin method. It's quick, it's easy, and it'd be one of the best ways to get to master a level 20. I'm gonna probably stick to the strategy, see if we can try and get anything better than this. It's not perfect. There is a waiting part near towards the end, which I'm really, really not happy about because everything else flows perfectly. But hopefully you enjoy it and hopefully this helps you out. So here it is. Enjoy.
Was on the move.